I'm Joe Bastante. I live in Bloomingdale, New Jersey, and I'm currently a senior at DePaul Catholic High School in Wayne, New Jersey. The thing I enjoy most about giving back to my community is the sheer feeling of giving back and how that feels, and you know, maybe being able to help someone out who's less fortunate than I am. And a lot of times they'll come to me and thank me when I feel as though I should be thanking them. The Barnett House in Wayne is a home for people, elderly people, who are mentally challenged, physically challenged, who were left, who were abandoned at a young age because of their disabilities. And we held a dance for them, a Christmas dance, to help give them a Christmas that they really wouldn't experience outside of DePaul Catholic. We made gingerbread houses with them, we danced with them, we sang songs with them, we figured out what they wanted for Christmas, and we ultimately tried to do our best to give them as much as we could. Everybody hurts. It was very humbling. It gave me great joy to see the happiness on their face during Christmas time, because that's what Christmas time is about. It's a really great feeling to be able to give back to people, especially people who may not, you know, ever get the chance to experience that type of filial Christmas relationship. So it really means a lot to me to be able to help those people out, help them have a great Christmas.